Hey, what's up, YouTube? I filmed a styling video for a company called Mr. Pompadour. I use the natural beeswax paste and I really like it. At first it's a little rough to deal with, but once you get it out and work it in your hands, it works really good and it holds great. So I'm gonna show you guys the style that I did. I did a modern pomp on one of my friends and coworker. So let me know what you think.
Thank you.